So today I'm going to be talking about blues fall-offs. And essentially what they are they're the fast things that you hear at the end of blues licks. And what I how I want to think about them today is going to be a five-note sequence. Now the first four notes sequence that we're going to be playing are just going to be coming from pull-offs from our pentatonic scale. So the example I just did today was in A minor. So let's say the last note of our lick ended on the third string. I'm going to be just pull off on the four string pentatonic. So this is going to be, since I'm in A, 7th fret to 5th fret, and then 7th fret to 5th fret on the 5th string. And now the last note is the one that you can kind of go up in the air with. Sometimes you always hear blues players end on just the root note. So I'll hit this. Or they can kind of continue the scale and have the 5th note be just kind of the next note of the scale. All right, now that was with everything on the third string. Now if I go to the second string, here I am going to be, there I am just continue down the scale. So I hit the second string, 5th fret, and I'm going to hit the third, my third finger on the 7th fret, pull off, and then 4th string, 3rd finger to 1st finger, pull off, and I end it right there on the next note of the scale. Or I can do that same thing, but end on the root note. Finally, I also had the first string. And with the first string, what I can do is, well, since I'm on the first string, my pull-offs are going to happen on the second string and on the third string. I can either end on the next scale note, which in this case would be the 7th fret, 4th string, or I can end on the root note. Now, that's kind of a jump, so depending on where you're at in your lick, you can kind of decide which one you want to end on. Thanks so much for watching. If you have any questions or comments, be sure to leave them in the comments below. Like, subscribe, share, and also check out my website, GearsGuitarLessons.com.